There were six cowboys in here a minute ago.
Hier, willkommen zurück zu GTA 5. Ich habe jetzt hier nach einer kurzen Pause nochmal wieder Zeit gefunden und torkel jetzt hier ins Spiel rein. Ich schau mal kurz. Ah, ist ja nicht weit weg, wird zum Glück. Das ist wie gesagt jetzt schon ja, ein paar Tage her, aber ich bin der Meinung, wir waren bei den Bikern, die da die Biker aufgemischt haben. Und da müsste es, glaube ich, weitergehen. Das sehen wir gleich. Lange. Und wie ist bei euch so? Spielt ihr hier noch GTA 5 oder die Story überhaupt? Ich habe neulich erfahren von einem Kollegen, dass er das Game tatsächlich noch nie gezockt hat, deswegen dachte ich, frag mal einfach, wer hier noch so am Start ist. Warte mal, ey.
What's going on, Ron?
Was sagen? Beeil mich doch nicht nur, du sagst hier.
For you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage. This fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic. Midlife crisis, hog riding, shaven headed, fruity leather, chapped wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chapped wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. Yeah. Uh-huh. All right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
So, dann wird hier wohl nochmal nachgerüstet.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you. I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope.
Guten Tag, einkaufen Sie wer bitte? Na klar, wir sind hier in Amerika. Kein Problem.
That's the rifle I need. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor.
Ja. Nehme ich mal noch ein paar mit hier. Und ein Schneider für das.
It'll be quiet as a mouse. Okay. Alright, now stop selling weapons to that
half-wit Cletus. So.
I think I dreamed of being a ballroom dancer as a young boy.
Wir haben's ja, ne?
Enjoy.
So. Okay.
Run! Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss.
Up here! You get a better view from the top.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Das wird das Thumbnail bestimmt.
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
Well,
get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Hold up! There's a guard standing under the control tower! Good kill, Trevor!
Hurry it up, Ronnie!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious!
There's one. And there's the other.
You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Sailor.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared.
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. Someone's coming out the far door, man. There's a second guy coming out of the building. Trevor! I'm feeling it! Just keep a lookout! And watch out for the tank! It'll go up if you hit it! I think someone's coming!
Put one in your tank.
Chopper, just fucking drive, you're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he settled. They might think he crashed, might they?
They might.
Ay, ay, ay. Eieiei.
The pilot plan didn't work. But they know they're being attacked.
Wo sind die denn? So dunkel hier.
Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane. Make your peace, gentlemen.
So, jetzt aber, oder? Scheiße! Ah, oh, Mist! Oh, ich hab's gewarnt, als ich den Stick umgelenkt habe. Oh, wo bin ich denn jetzt? Ich bin immer noch da. Eigentlich wollte ich das hier machen, aber ja. Okay, haben wir jetzt hier ein bisschen was übersprungen, aber.
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are
up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were.
Wollte hier erst mal dadurch, aber ich dachte, nee, ich will hier jetzt nichts riskieren.
Or other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton?
War noch nie gut hier mit diesen Flugzeugen.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, Yeah, sure I was.
Auch mich nicht.
I see a signal. You think that's your guy?
That's him. Let's do it.
Ich sehe noch nichts. Das ist irgendwie zu hell bei mir.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
And get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Ja, dann bringen wir das mal nach Hause hier. Das ist der Motor aus. Was passiert hier?
Oh nein!
Wie gesagt, ich war noch nicht mit den Flugzeugen hier, aber das kann ja noch werden. So.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go! I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
So sieht's aus. Damit. Ah, Immobilien. Ja. Das werden wir auch noch tun. Da kommen wir dann demnächst zu, wenn die Kontostände überall besser aussehen. Ich gebe jetzt erstmal ab ins nächste Video. Zur nächsten Quest. Wir sehen uns dort.